लोढा समितीचे शिफारसींप्रमाण जीसीएचे नेमावळीत बदल जातलो. विदर्भ क्रिकेट असोसिएशनान लोढा समितीच्यो शिफारसी मानून घेतल्यात. विदर्भ क्रिकेट संघटनेन केल्ल्या बदलाचेर आदारून सुप्रीम कोर्टान नेमिल्ल्या कमिटी ऑफ ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेशनान गायडलायन तयार केल्या. ते प्रमाण खंय जीसीए फुडें वता.
द अजेंडा सेट फॉर दीस स्पेशल जनरल बॉडी मिटींग वॉज द अमेंडमेंट टू द क्रिकेट असोसिएशन गोवा क्रिकेट असोसिएशन ॲक्ट as per the Lodha Commission recommendation of Lodha Committee. We discussed and general body resolved it by 86 voting in favor of this recommendation and one opposing the recommendation.
Sports Week's club
opposed it for some para Hemant Angle for some points what he has raised. He thought, you know, that it should have been considered, but we were bound by the COA guidelines. The only one state association who has recommended and who had accepted this recommendation is Vidarbha Cricket Association. So based on the Vidarbha Cricket Association, the COA has prepared a checklist. And as per the checklist, we have to recommend this and to be put it before the approval of the COA.
आपलो जीसीएक विरोध ना. बीसीसीआयच्या 3 ऑफिशियलांचेर 19 सप्टेंबराक निमणी सुनावणी जातली. ते वेळार बीसीसीआयन लोढा समितीच्यो शिफारसी चालीक लावप काय ना तेंय थारतले. ते उपरांत बीसीसीआय खालच्या संघटनांनी त्यो शिफारसी मानून घेवंक जाय. हांगा जीसीए घाईक कित्याक जाल्या काय म्हूण आदलो रणजी प्लेयर हेमंत आंगलेचो प्रस्न.
दीस इज नॉट अगेन्स्ट द जीसीए, दीस इज अगेन्स्ट द लोढा कमिशन pushed in very quickly because we are in the threat of the Supreme Court taking action against the 3 BCCI officials because they have been called for the final hearing on the 19th September, in that hearing, the final hearing, they are going to decide to implement the total BCCI with the Lodha Commission constitution, and then the associations have to follow suit. But here I don't know the reason why they are rushing into those things. I'm not
dargale GCA cricket stadium ak jago diucho mhun GCA che sarkara kaden ulop challa.
And I have also already initiated a discussion with the honorable chief minister and honorable sports minister to allot us the land in Dargad.
Prudent khatir video journalist Tukaram Marathi.